is poetry good for?
Poetry is telegrams of the human soul to illuminate, to make us more compassionate, to understand more of our condition.
Who was Richard Brautigan? Richard Brautigan was an American novelist and poet who came to fame in the 1960s with his book Trout Fishing in America. Combining humor, magic realism, and an easy-to-read writing style, Brautigan became a voice of the 1960s counterculturalism. He is said to have influenced authors such as Murakami Haruki and Kurt Vonnegut, and continues to have a cult-like following over 30 years after his death. And this guy? Well, that's not Richard Brautigan. That's Andy Knowlton. He's a big Brautigan fan.
I first read Trout Fishing in America about 12 years ago and was instantly hooked to Brautigan. But it wasn't until about 5 years after that when I read a story called The Abortion that I was inspired to do this crazy project.
The Abortion is a story about a man who worked at a strange little library in San Francisco. A library where anyone who has written a book can show up and put it on the shelf. There's a chapter in The Abortion called The 23, in which the librarian describes 23 books that were brought into the library one day.
When I read The Abortion, particularly the chapter The 23, I knew I had to do something about it to pay homage to Brautigan. So I tried to get into the heads of the 23 people who brought in those 23 books, and I actually sat down and wrote the books, designed the covers, and had them all printed. Next, I took my books to San Francisco, where I built a tiny little library for them. And I took my little library to the Presidio Branch Library, where the story was set, to display it to the locals. Finally, I brought my 23 books to Washington State University and donated them to the real Richard Brautigan Library.